This is still Keep 100 Entertainment with TP Gates. You are now watching Mobility TV.
TV here. Got a special guest. Why don't you go ahead and introduce yourself, brother?
Hey, man, what's up? It's your boy TP Gates. You already know the vibe. I'm still Keep 100 Entertainment. I'm chilling with my guy, Mobility TV, my guy, Hot King. He pulled up on me. So I was like, hey, man, why not do the interview? It's been a long time coming, so it's an absolute honor and a pleasure to be here with this guy right now.
So let's start off with this, man. Where are you from?
I'm from Seattle, Washington.
Okay, born and raised?
Born and raised.
Okay, what elementary school you go to?
I went to Bryan Elementary in, it was in the north end, it's right around the corner from Eckstein.
Okay.
So anybody that know Bryan Elementary and Eckstein is right around the corner from each other, so you know.
And then what middle school did you go to?
Went to Washington Middle School.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And then from Washington,
from Washington, I went to Garfield, freshman, sophomore, junior, senior, graduated 2001.
Okay.
And yeah, I went to community college. Okay. Didn't go to UW, didn't quite make it there, but went to Seattle Central, went to Ritten Tech, went to North Seattle Community College, because I stayed in the north end. Then I moved to Skyway, went to Ritten Tech, then maneuvered around, was still going to Ritten Tech, and then I think Seattle Community was when I was in the city. Like, I grew up in the city, Yesler, Jackson, Cherry, you know what I'm saying, back in the day type shit. So, you know, when you got older, they always told you to go to college. We wasn't talking university unless family had money like that, you know what I'm saying, but it was community for us, so we did what we tried, what was right, but you know, motherfuckers winding up going to the streets and doing other shit. So, but did graduate. Moms asked me to graduate from high school, so made that happen.
Okay, so you saying you went to college and stuff like that at high school?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Community college, not university.
Okay. How long was that run?
Shit. I say I did about a year, North Seattle. I did probably a semester at Ritten Tech. That was short-lived. Oh, I did online classes, too, for Virginia Tech, too. I mean, but it was all short-lived. Like, I think when I went and took a business class up at North Seattle, I absorbed the information. And they wanted you to go through, like, a program and get the shit that you was to graduate with, which is the bachelor's and all of that. So, you know, degrees and all that shit. So, didn't really have time for that. Absorbed the information. Was like, okay. And then, like, along the way, started tapping in with other shit. I thought I wanted to open a daycare. Just to, you know what I'm saying? Because moms worked for a daycare, and I was close with the boss and see how it was ran and, like, the books was kept and all that stuff. Did my practicum at my mom's daycare, children's daycare in the city. and, yeah, it was, like I said, it was short-lived. And I wish I did go to a university and get all of the accolades that come with it, but, you know, just didn't work out that way. God had another plan.
Okay. So yeah. What was that plan, you think? Because what are you doing, you know, what did you do after that? Okay, let's bring it back.
Mm-hmm.
What did you do after you practiced, tried to get a daycare? Did that go through, or what did you do? What happened?
I think around the time when I was thinking about opening a daycare, when I was actually going to the class, and I was the only dude in the class, it was Ritten Tech, like I said, and is just teaching you how to operate a daycare, run a daycare, go by the books, and you know what I'm saying? It's a state job, so you gotta get certain things cleared and zones and all that. But all of that discouraged me. And, you know, so I started, like, finding reasons not to want to absorb the information. So I wound up failing that class. And I guess I was just going to kind of see what it was like to, you know, start a business or get information on how to start a business. Same thing I did at North Seattle, absorbed the information and never followed up. Just, like, got it and was like, okay, I can do this.